Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. Apostle Alfred Uyinusa, the man with the talk I must be, don't vest tear Nigeria flag into four. He said Nigeria no fit be one. He did vest for President Muhammadu Buhari because of the way Buhari takes send police after Sunday. Sunday now human rights activist from Oyo State. Sunday see the way Fulani herdsmen they kill his people. They kidnap people from Oyo State. He converse, give Fulani 7 days to leave the state. When that 7 days complete, the man pursue all the Fulani herdsmen come out from the state. So Buhari can't see the action of the man. Now he can't send police after the man made a go arrest him. So make I leave you, make you hear the rest from Apostle Alfred Uyinusa. Enjoy the video.
One Nigeria is not real. We are not one. We are not one.
As I want to share this flag, so as I
we are not one.
We will share this country. We never see anything.
We are not one.
I'm a whole land. Prophetically, never see anything.
We are not one.
Prophetically, never see anything.
We are not one. We are not one.
We'll share that to four.
We are not one.
Everybody go your separate way. We never see anything.
No one. Tell me. We are not one. It's not realistic.
Jam. As at the tier and 24 places, the nation with the tier.
Amen.
You never see anything.
Tell me this thing. We are not one.
We never see anything.
Tell me. Wait. Tell me. Nigeria is not one. We are not one.
Never
Nigeria
see
is
anything.
Not one. We are not one nation. We can't continue to fool ourselves.
One region. This is one region. Four region. Never see anything.
We can't continue to fool ourselves. We don't really do what we know how to do best. And we don't say we know the carry the talk. With a D spiritually. The nation has been divided.
As of today.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Everybody go your own way.
Everybody, you go your own way.
Period. Ah, my people, my brothers, my sisters, my daddy, my mommy, my cousin, my friends, people, my enemy, all of them a good evening. I welcome and I come today broadcast. Talk am as it be. Happy testimony Saturday. How your wife? How your children? How your husband? How work? How everything around you? I hope say things they go well as you plan out. And I believe everything they go well as God plan out for you. God go bless all of una. Una do well with business and don't take time till they share this broadcast. Una they invite una friends, una loved ones, una they invite all of them. May they come here, waiting with the talk. And in fact, the way una they share the broker, they follow us bomber to bomber. And God go bless una. Una do well. My name is Tireme Apostle Alfred. My brother, my friend, they here. I don't know whether they don't change the name. He in the here this evening.
And my name is Tireme Victor Olise.
You know, she say lips they shine. Because of my time, go right. Wait till you go for your lips. Now, real, you have been a wood then.
No, sir.
Nah, waiting, pancake. Yeah. Una good evening. Hey, every matter they grand this evening. Me, I will just keep quiet small. I want to make Victor open waiting they grand, make you open the cocoa because I try to control my emotion this evening.
Good evening, everybody. Good evening, good afternoon, good morning. And depending on where Una take the connect with us live, so thank you for also joining us on today's broadcast. And say President Bubu no get right. He no get right to order IGP make he go arrest Sunday because of cow matter. First will be Sunday. Sunday na Nigerian from Ondo State to be precise. And a young man when can decide to advocate for his people. Say enough of strangers coming into their land to come, they kill their people. Now, if you ask, why this Mr. Sunday, why he carry this matter for head? He say, among many other reasons, why the Fulani herdsmen must come out from Ondo State. Now, because say, he get one of their son, medical doctor, went travel go Canada, he reach Canada finish, he come school, can't even go rise as PhD. He said, this young man can't send money, come out. And say, make the open big farm. The open big farm finish. The farm employ so many citizens of Ondo State. But one morning, as they wake up, They see say, cow, don't take over the farm. Ah, now they call him say, Oga, see, waiting happen. Now he rush come. As he rush, he just okay, no problem. Say, make him go the camp of where this Fulani herdsman did. Lo and behold, this man reached there. That's the professor, so the doctor. He reached there. Now there be the end of his life. Now, when they say make person like Sunday, when things don't they happen over time for a community, when they don't see say time don't reach for us to stop all this katakata we have for my community. Now come out, come back the statement of the governor of Ondo State. Say yes, Fulani herdsmen must come out for their community. Just how many hours after then, Nai Inspector General of Police order for the arrest of Mr. Sunday. And we know where we're saying the Inspector General of Police is not an independent institution as far as democracy is concerned in Nigeria. For other countries, security forces, security agencies are independent away from government. But for our own case, security agencies, they are subjective to government for our country. This is now why we know, say, President Bubu, in one way or the other, directly or indirectly, has ordered for the arrest of Mr. Sunday. This is now why we say, we condemn this act. With 100%, we condemn this act. I'm going to give you now several points and reasons why it be say, we look ourselves for this country. Someday, if we not be careful, we will just realize, say, each and every one of us, for inside our house, they will come bail up each and every one of us inside our house. Why? Because say, with the reason say the matter, you know, consign me. You know, consign me. This matter about this cow, he consign everybody. Now, I want to open up fully. Cow business, cow rearing, not be business. It is a business. Waiting they stop all these herdsmen from raising ranch where their cow will they feed. And they're going to pay tax to government. Every other business is pay tax to government. Cow they pay tax to government, they work out by that. They don't do that. So if cow raining is a business, let them open a ranch. They open a ranch and then they feed their cows from that ranch and also pay taxes to government. But no, because say President Bubu don't see us finish. He don't see us finish. Say there's nothing people can do. And as such, now Mr. Sunday come out to back up the statement of his own governor. Say yes, these people must leave. Why? Because their atrocities over the years is enough and they must leave. Now, the IGP don't order for what? Don't order for the arrest of Mr. Sunday. Una no see as we speak right now. Soldiers, they guide herdsmen for Ogun State. As we speak right now, soldiers they guide herdsmen for Ogun State. This is not the same country. When poor women, when they go farm to go plant rice, they killed them for over 70 people. The president came out and said that they did not seek permission from the Nigerian government, from the military, and they killed them for bush. Now, what are we saying? These same people, when they commit all these atrocities, you allow them to live freely. They carry all kinds of weapons, from daggers to knives to cutlass to guns, empty guns. But yet, we have never ever arrested them. Why person when they advocate with just him out, he never carry broom. Just him out, they have ordered for the arrest of this person. Now what they ask, which kind of country be this? What kind of a nation are we? Where impunity and injustice is the order of the day. Where irrelevant things, they take a course on a daily basis. On a daily basis. Now, you mean say the person where they kill for Ondo State, when make Ondo people come out say no, these people must leave our community. Now, if you say me, we even state them clearly. The governor say let them come out to the community, make them leave forest. Why? Because inside that forest, they carry out their atrocities. And they kill innocent people on a daily basis. On a daily basis. And information from the government on a daily basis also will come out and tell us that there's nothing we can do. And as we speak, the Inspector General of Police now don't order for the arrest of Mr. Sunday. And we are saying that we will join our voice and condemn this act. And that there is nothing that the Nigerian government can do. And we the only tell now, Nigerian government, said either when I take him or when I leave him, the cop, the fool, they come. You people should continue whatever you are doing. But I know and I believe that someday that Nigerians will wake up to this call of duty. Why would they open now? They don't order for the arrest of Mr. Sunday. All of us, they look out for our eye. Now the young man, we have no option than to run for his dear life as we speak right now. Now, where are those who are calling themselves the God of the Oduduwa land? Who are calling themselves the stakeholder of Oduduwa land? Where are the likes of Tinubu? As we speak right now, may it yalla don't come and don't talk. Say full and yes men and then get the borderlands of Nigeria. And there's nothing Nigerians can do about it. May it yalla don't come out, don't talk out. Few weeks ago, when Bishop Kuka came out and condemned the act of atrocities when they have a government, one Sokoto cleric, Muslim, come out. He said Kuka, no shut of his mouth, said they go bear down. After that statement, no information from the Nigerian government to condemn that statement, that is an assault, that is an intimidation, and that is a threat to life. There was no information from the Nigerian government to say no, either you stop that comment or we will arrest you. No. Now, person come and say, make Fulani come out. You have order for the arrest under the terms of this in the United Nations. Mona, stop him. Mona, stop him.
See. The way me and the verse now, verse pass Vitor. Vitor anger, he owe anger, he not reach 0.5% of the verse now. When did they kill our people? IGP no order for the arrest of the Fulani terrorists. Do you know what they pay me now? Some Southside people, they write on their useless Facebook wall, condemning what Sunday have done. Why will Sunday, Sunday don't have right according to a constitution? Does the country have constitution? All these South people, what are they doing now? No, pass.
They are the problem of this country.
Because they never kill members of your family.
South
people, all of them, una be the problem. All of them, they write for now what's said today. Why will Sunday ask Fulani to leave? Why will Sunday ask Fulani to leave? When did they kill the people? Una not write on Facebook to condemn the killings of our people. Una not write on Facebook to condemn the killings of our brothers and sisters. No, they write. They say constitution. Which constitution are you people talking about? Does the Nigeria have constitution? We don't have constitution. I dare to say that Nigeria, that Buhari presidency is for the Fulani, living by the Fulani, and they will die by the Fulanis. Make una hear this word. If anything touch Sunday, we not go collect because we cannot bear this anymore. When Fulani they kill our people, IGP no order for the arrest of any Fulani. We not full hand. They kill our people every day because of cow. Cow on our business. Are these people paying tax to government?
No.
So if they don't pay tax to the government, which interest our government give for cow body? Now, when they tell us not to be cow president, when they tell us say not to be train cow, we want to tell una this evening, Sunday, if we arrest Sunday, we go shut this nation down because this country belongs to everybody. The tell friend to his boyfriend, IGP, you not get right to order for the arrest of Sunday. They bring Sunday to Abuja. Yeah. So do what? When they have been killing our people, what you not do?
The man when say Bishop Kuka, say if you talk, you go be head down.
They don't talk anything.
They order for your arrest.
No. For Benue State, they kill thousands of our people. We don't talk anything. Make me tell you now, the war we have found in Russia, but we don't say war not good, but the war will be in the camp of the evil men. The problem I'm having is the so-called people who call them educated illiterate in the South. Shame on all of you now. I don't check all the Facebook wall. Now some people all of them have for their wall. Sunday doesn't have right. Sunday doesn't have right. Sunday doesn't have right. Sunday would have
hypocrites.
Oh God. Oh God. Oh. And there's shame for now.
Beggars.
And there's shame for
now. They're a bunch of beggars.
Disgrace.
Bunch of beggars.
And I read all of Una Yeye comments this morning. I just shake my head. Una not condemn the act of the killing of our people. Una not write on our Facebook. Una not write on our Twitter. Una not write on Instagram to say no to the killing of our people. Now one man don't stand to say we no agree again. Una they condemn her. What a shame. I dare to say this evening that the problem we have in this country is in the hands of these people who call themselves South South. You guys are the problem of this country.
See, Una they make us the series why the Northerners they say they don't want me to be able to go to school. Why? Because they the dirty school when Una say Una go. Southerners. The dirty school when I say Una go has divided us more than it should unite us. Una just believe it because Una fit interpret anything anyhow. Una just come out and talk rubbish. You can see something that is very glaring and very, very clear. But instead, you will choose to paint it. Wait it be white. Una going to tell us it's not black. Wait it be white. Una going to tell us it's not blue. Now, all these things have been happening for ages. This is not the first time it has been happening. Or it's happening. It has been happening for years. They've been killing our brothers and sisters innocently. How many people? My own elder cousin for village. He meets he jump a Fulani headman for farm. They call the answer. So who get this farm? When he see their move, he said no being get a move.
And somebody see? They call. The man. Hello, good evening, sir.
Talk about the thing.
Tell friend truth, you know this boyfriend.
Our people na animal, they go make you crazy, apostle. You never know Nigerians.
What else?
They go talk here, talk there.
Yes.
What else?
Yeah.
They go talk here, talk there. The citizens now they cause problem for that country.
I agree with you.
I'm telling you. In fact, there was a man that did the Yoruba might do video concerning that Sunday go. He said, Sunday, I will advise you. Yoruba people will push you, but they will leave you behind when the problem starts.
They are betrayers.
I'm telling you, our people, they are the highest big problem in all this mess happening. We should know this. I always tell people, they are the biggest problem. They talk here, they come here, they talk another one, they go there, they say something different. One person go get four fish. All these people, I don't really they used to Nigeria. So me, I know they follow all those their negativity. When I see some comments, I just look at it. I conclude with those people as uneducated fellows. Mm. Why? Because some people go to school, but school
not
run into
them.
Their brain. You all right, buddy? Yeah, man, freezing in here, man.
Thank you, sir.
We've got a few hours to go right now. Yeah, we'll be
all
running
right.
Up 6 o'clock.
Yeah, it interrupts. So, we will not take this shit anymore. When there was mass killing of our people, all of Una keep quiet, educated, illiterate. Una dead educated, but illiterate. I watch, and they listen, and they follow their timeline. And they shame this morning, Vito. And they shame for my so-called brothers and sisters. Now, so now they write on the wall. It doesn't have right. It doesn't have right. But they have been killing our people. Now, because they never kill members of your family. If they have killed members of your family,
only you those, carry the cross now.
Those nonsense you are writing on your wall, you won't write it. You are saying they should obey constitution. Which constitution? Which constitution? Which constitution? Does Nigeria have constitution?
I tell you, what is constitution? Can President Buhari spell constitution?
He never fits back, he would not get a constitution.
Can he analyze the constitution of this country?
So, why would they deceive ourselves? Why are we deceiving ourselves?
Where House of Rep asks Buhari to come around, he knows the constitution they're available. Dirty set of people.
Una dey quick to condemn the man when he wants to defend the people. The man said, I am tired, I'm defending my people. Now you are telling the people it doesn't have right. Yeah. Una the joke. That one with the president of the Kalu for the security when they do. See, we are not going to take it anymore with anybody. Now this morning I do broadcast. The supremacy of the Islamic people are against Christianity. And the thing they show everywhere. This constitution is for the Fulani terrorists. Somebody is writing on his wall. He said, hey, how do you know they are terrorists? The people that have been killing us in Nigeria? Yeah. Because they never kill members of your family. If they don't kill members of your family, you are all clear. We are not saying they shouldn't do business. Do your business. But now you are killing people. Cow business is a personal business. It's a personal business. You are killing the people for cow, and you are selling the cow for people to eat, and God will punish you now.
See, breaking news. Amotekun operative arrest four kidnappers in Ekiti State.
Okay.
Now, the four kidnappers, see their name now. Abubakar Sule.
Okay.
Shehu Usman.
Uh-huh.
Abubakar Babangida.
Uh-huh.
And Shehu Mahmuda.
Okay.
And the four of them, they don't already confess.
Okay.
Say yes. Now that they carry out that crime.
Okay.
What other evidence again do you need again?
Ask me.
What other evidence again? What other evidence? What other evidence do you need again? Una they wait. I look all of una. Manage go university. Una will come out. They go social media. They talk anyhow. You people, I will say to your face. You people are all afraid.
They don't fear.
I'm waiting. They fear una.
You gonna catch up outside.
It they come closer inside the house. That thing when they fear all of una outside. When all of una. Don't decide say una no puma for waiting there for this country. Gradually, they enter and they come inside your house. Gradually, a person go to work for town. Before you know, bike will just stop. Say, oh yeah, Alpha, bring your phone. You don't give up, so you give her your phone. Person go to work for road. That's gotten as bad as that. Now we go to talk. Now we go to look say we don't get job. Now we go to talk. Now we go to look say now only them not talk. What do you mean by that? Everybody must come out.
And we are condemning this act. They have been killing our people every day because of cow. Because of cow.
Cow. As we speak right now, for
more finish cow. Hello, good evening. Yeah, good evening. We are on live broadcast. You want to contribute?
Yes.
Alright, please speak out. You are not speak out, sir.
Topic you brought this evening is another wonderful one. You know, we did about development the other time.
Yes, sir.
About the hotel, they are building everything and all that, but this one is another one. Oh, thank God that things are revealing this way. There is a general saying that if the learned people refuse to write justice on a white paper, are we together?
Yes, we are. Go ahead, sir.
Yes. If the knowledge people refuse to write justice on a white paper with a blue or black ink, the ignorant, they will write it on the floor with blood. You want me to take it again?
Yes. Please, go ahead, sir. Say it again.
If the learned ones refuse to write justice on a paper, on a white paper with blue or black ink, the ignorant, they will write it on the street with blood.
Jesus.
Yes, that is what we are seeing today. The people that studied, the people that said, oh, we go out of this country, we have knowledge of this, we have knowledge of that, they all fold their hands. I was with one meeting, I think from Spain. You see the way he was outspoken, talking about people speaking for their people. Sir, if you remember where we are coming from, which is Edo State, are we together?
We are together, sir.
Yeah, you discover that our parents will go out. Maybe they will say, okay, in 3 or 4 market days, they will go to the King Square or wherever. They will have a meeting. They will discuss. Then the parents will come back, or our parents will come back. They will tell us, this is what the king said, or this is what the leader said, that nobody should steal, nobody should do this, or nobody should do that one. At that time, our parents is speaking for us, even while we are there or not. Or they go out and speak for us. Our children, they are saying, this is what we observe they are doing. And our teachers that they bring to this, our community, this is what they are doing. They are speaking for us. But today, nobody is speaking for anybody. Everybody is putting her and things are getting worse. So I just beg, this government should be sensitive to so many things. As this man came out, we give 7 days ultimatum. Look at the way the crowd gathered him. Look at the way the crowd gathered him. Somebody wrote something this afternoon. I don't know if you have seen it. He said, if this man come out as the governor of Oyo State, he will win.
Hmm.
Are we together?
Yes,
he
sir.
Said, if this man come out, what the governor refused to say, this man have boldly come out to say. He said, if this man come out as the governor of Oyo State, he will beat the present governor hands down because he refused. What is a government? What is power? It's the people. People supporting you, people moving you. So if the people, somebody come out to defend these people over this thing, they have to be very sensitive. Very sensitive in the sense that, look, these people are be killing us. They are be killing our people. Oga, if you travel that or a road, you will discover that all those big bush, what is happening there? What are they doing there? These people, they take advantage of our own land. They are now the principalities and power rolling in them. And we now, we are drawing back every day, running back. We don't even know what is happening within our terrain. If they want to go, not even the governor per se or somebody giving us a little, the whole government have to come together and say, look, we should put an end to this harassment. We should put an end to this harassment. We should put an end to, unlicensed ammunition that these people are carrying. We should put an end to injustice. We should put an end to blood sharing. We should put an end to killing of innocent people.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
Put an end to all these things. Not just only. I love what you people are doing, sir. I must be honest with you. I love what you people are doing. You are not. I remember how you supported this government, a governor in Edo State. And if it's not doing what is right, you still come out to say, oh God, this thing you are doing, I do not join you to do this one, no. I do not join you to say this thing, no. I don't like this thing, no. I remember when they discovered warehouse, you still came out to say, let me investigate and see what is happening. You still come out to address people. If the person you love is doing what is wrong, you have the right to tell this man, look, this thing, sir, I believe you have to look for expatriates or experts who know something about this. Let them encourage you, let them address you on this matter so that you'll be able to come out publicly and you will stand your rights. Not that they will take a law, constitution. Constitution of 1970 and children of 2021. Okay, any child born in the year 2000. Today is 21 years old.
Yeah, thank you very much, sir. Wonderful contribution. Thank you, sir.
Any type that was born 2000.
Thank you, sir.
That we're saying, Christ will come. Christ is coming year 2000. The whole world will end. That seems like yesterday. Today, that child is 21 years.
Thank you, sir. Wonderful. Thank you, sir.
So,
well said.
The constitution of 1977, God, they should amend it. Yeah. Let it be.
Thank you, sir. Yeah. Thank you for
Apostle, want to divide this country. Apostle,
you know what you're going to do now.
One Nigeria is not realistic.
Don't worry. See, what you're going to do so, now I do so. They talk at the call.
Una go share. One Nigeria is not realistic. Naila, one Nigeria is not realistic. Naila, we cannot continue to deceive ourselves in this country. We can't continue. We cannot continue to deceive ourselves in this country. One Nigeria is not realistic. We will keep sounding it over and over again.
I never say anything.
One Nigeria is not real. We are not one. We are not one.
See, as I want to share this flag, so as I
we are not one.
We will share this country. I never say anything.
We are not one.
I'll be holding prophetic. I never say anything.
We are not one.
Prophetically, we never see anything.
We are not one. We are not one.
We'll share me to four.
We are not one.
Everybody go your separate way. We never see anything.
No one. Tell me. We are not one. It's not realistic.
John, as I tear them to four places, the nation will tear them.
Amen.
We never see anything.
Tell me this thing. We are not one.
We are not see anything.
Tell me. Wait. Tell me. Nigeria is not one. We are not one. Nigeria is not one. We are not one nation. We can't continue to fool ourselves.
One region. This is one region. Four region. Never see anything.
We can't continue to fool ourselves. We are not one.
Enough. We need to deceive ourselves. We
are the fool.
Now, teacher.
Kill innocent people. Kill those innocent people. Use poverty to finish this country. We are not one.
We are not one. We dey cheer the kingdom for the president hand now.
President Bubu, we are not one.
We dey cheer for your hand.
We are not one. You don't get. There's nothing you can do. We are not one.
Nonsense.
Everybody should go. Which dirty 2023 election? Who is dead to the...
Never see anything.
23 election.
Now you say, we are ready to arrest everybody.
Innocent citizen.
This is another nation. And a territory for nation. Never see anything.
Innocent citizens. Enter farm. To go farm. Now kill them inside bush. See, come out openly tell us, say, they did not seek permission from the military.
Never see anything.
Somebody came out again after they killed his brother. Killed his brother. Came out and said, Fulani must leave. Instead. You did not condemn the act of the kidnapping.
Day before last week, they killed every father, kidnapped everybody. We are telling, see,
we not.
Then as I tear this flag into two, we are now four nations in this country. The South, the West, the East, and the Middle Belt. We go, everybody, go your own separate way. This is four nations. United Nation, United Nigeria. We are not one. So we have tear it. Did prophetically.
We will now sit down again if you want to continue.
Prophetically. My name is Apostle Alfred Uyinosa.
Tell me this.
My name is Apostle Alfred Uyinosa. In agreement with my brother Victor Olise, we have agreed to
divide this nation.
This nation, we divide it today. This nation number one, nation number two, nation number three, nation number four. There is not anybody can do about it. Everybody go to your own separate way.
Deceive ourselves.
As I talk here today 23rd of January 2021, go and mark it down. We are not one Nigeria.
Can you kill?
Nobody should tell me that.
Can you kill the soul? Can you kill a soul? You can only kill the flesh. And the flesh has been conquered.
Enough.
The flesh has been conquered.
Enough.
You cannot kill the soul. You cannot kill the spirit.
Enough.
The only thing you can kill is the flesh. And the flesh has been conquered.
No,
they are our own country. Not until we travel, go abroad before we feel get meaningful life. No family for Nigeria when they do normal work feel boast of 100,000 after 12 months.
Enough.
No family.
The other day, the president said, "You want to collect money from dumb people when they save for years, dormant account. You want to collect their money for what? See, we are not one Nigeria. Enough.
May they go arrest Sunday."
When I arrest Sunday, wait till they found I will share.
Did you see with gun? The kidnappers went inside the bush for his state. Would I not go find them?
No.
The IGP did not lead his men, his troop, to go to the forest and go
because we are in Fulani Republic. We are not in Fulani Republic. Everybody go your own separate way. Period. We are not one Nigeria. We don't share that. We don't agree today.
Southerners.
We don't share that. Southerners. Educated, illiterate.
Southerners.
Educated, illiterate.
We, Southerners, we are the problem of this country.
Educated, illiterate.
It's not the North. We. See, election when they do for Kano State. Look at my election last week for you. Children were voting. Children were voting. INEC come out. Tell us, say, no be them, they conduct local government election. And as such, they don't get anything to talk about that. Children were voting. Children! There were videos going viral. That election was never cancelled. That election was never cancelled. Children were voting.
We will not stop talking. Enough is enough. There will be enough bloodshed in this country.
Yeah.
When I see the children, look at children voting.
Last week.
And somebody telling me we are one Nigeria? 6 years old children voting.
Last week. There's video, not the picture. Video day too. Video day.
Then we in the South Side, we claim we go to school.
Now we go carry ourselves, we go court after election. Dirty people.
Illiterate. Coward.
Children were voting. There were videos. No, none of them come out after that election to say party A win me, and as such, I condemn them. They did not come out.
Because they know what they are doing.
They did not come out.
All those my South friend, where Bishop and the right on our war, they condemn what is on the right, what is on the do. I will begin to offend all of Una. I will begin to block all of Una. All of Una!
Deceive ourselves. Nigeria is not a united nation. Nigeria as a one nation is not realistic. We will keep saying this over and over, and there's nothing the president can do. The only thing the president can do is to kill the flesh.
Enough!
He cannot kill the spirit.
Enough!
That's the only thing he can do. And it will only happen when God Almighty gives him the power to do that. And God Almighty can never give the power to do that, because God Almighty knows that this mission is divine. And because this mission is divine, we know what we are doing, and it will actually stand for us. This nation must be divided. Let us go our separate way. And then if we want to choose to come back as a united nation, we will now decide what and what each region will be presenting on the table. But as we speak, no, Nigeria is not a united nation.
When the Fulanis were killing, kidnapping our people, IG, where were you sleeping? You couldn't sleep.
Yeah.
Now the people have said enough. You suddenly wake up from your sleep. You suddenly wake up from sleep.
Proactive.
You want to tell us you are proactive? Sir, you are joking.
Very proactive.
You are joking. Police station is for everybody.
Where Father Tinubu? Where does the one do election? He carry himself come out and do video. Share. He phone us boy. He not do video again. Not being the same, I ain't be the father of the Westerners. May he come and speak for people now. Hypocrite.
Nonsense. Coward people.
Weakest set of people.
Coward leaders. Self-centered leader.
Weakest set of people.
They have been killing our people. Tinubu and the rest never came out to condemn it. Now you want to fight for presidency? Or can I lie, not possible.
Who will go blame? As you speak right now, some mumu Nigerians, they don't go to do banner. The whole conference, you get one dirty name when they go give an acronym. One dirty
to
support Tinubu.
They are cowards.
Useless set of people.
They are cowards.
Lazy people. Lazy people. What are you people scared of? Won't you die? Won't you die? Is your president not even dead alive? Yes. He's not dead alive. If he's not, let him come out on the street and walk with that security man.
They have been killing prominent people in this country. Prominent children. Nobody said anything. Now we want to defend ourselves. You are not a joke.
See,
all right.
Now see this picture.
Good.
This picture. Now one boy,
the leader went to the hire.
The leader when they hire for NSAS protest, when carry knife, cutlass, take openly videos there. This boy, they never show us the address of this boy house. This boy. This boy went viral, and this boy they use during the NSAS protest. A picture of it.
For Lagos.
For Lagos. They never arrest him. Why? Because they do their bidding. Now they tell me, say this country is a united country. Now they tell me, say this country is one. Mona, stop this joke. Mona, stop this joke. See, I'm telling each and every one of you when they watch me now, or when go watch me later. If you fail to come out to speak now, please, I beg you, stay in your house. But soon, your house will no longer be safe. Why? Because say, when all of us don't run into inside house, the people who are supposed to kill us, when they don't see us for street, they'll come find inside house. Let all of us, let us stay in our houses. Don't come out and condemn this evil act of the Nigerian government. Where you see evil prevailing on a daily basis. Where you see injustice as the order of the day. Where you see criminals become leaders and rulers as against the wish of the people. Let all of us fold our hands and watch the Nigerian government lead this nation into where we don't expect it to see to be.
All of them will say, it don't concern me. It's not my business. It don't concern me. It go concern you. It go concern you. Never say, it's not my business. It's not my business. Because they never rape your mother. That's why you clap up for the Fulani terrorists. They have been killing our people. the IGP was sleeping. You didn't utter one word. Benue people, till tomorrow. The massacre is going on in Kaduna till tomorrow. Massacre is going on 24 hours in Benue, in Kaduna, in other part of the state, in other part of the country. The IGP never ordered for the arrest of those murderers. Now you dare open your mouth to say arrest Sunday. Which one are they fine? I will see. Which one are they fine? Una de sian. And we are ready for all of you. Enough is enough. We refuse to be a coward, and we can never be a coward. We can never be a coward. The nation has been divided. All man go to your own separate way. Let the fool and you have their own republic. Let us have our own republic. Everybody do your own.
You go out. Let us go now.
Everybody go your own separate
way. Now we go. You go out now. See, in a big talk. He said they tell the Southwest. He said don't rely on government to defend your territories.
That is it.
Don't rely which government will government help. Don't rely on your government to defend your territories. These are people who are walking up and down with weapons. Weapons where Nigerian security forces no get. I'll watch some videos, I'll cry. How is it possible? Say Boko Haram go they drive all those kind of hefty cars. Those are hammers inside that Sambisa forest, inside our own country, one state. And the Nigerian government, they tell us they don't forget anything to do about
them. Who they sponsor them? It is our Nigerian government, not them. They sponsor those things. They are the ones sponsoring them, nobody else. Sean, switch that one right. You say, Oga Bubu is going nowhere. My advice for you. Protect your waiting. I beg.
It divests me. Sunday, now Nigerian. Citizen of Ondo State. Now Nigerian.
She persuasion, it's a person from South.
You see that with Sunday.
Yeah, you see, Sunday that this guy when he stand to defend the people for your state.
Yes. When he say make all when they call Fulani, they come up for this thing.
She waiting somebody right to South Sato. When he sit there, they keep people on. You say every crime in Nigeria now is associated with Fulani herdsmen. Are we really telling ourselves the truth? From South Sato, where you know, say there have been a series of killings and kidnapping. And we are deceiving ourselves. Raji rubbish. Southside. No, because that will be the problem to ourselves.
My own submission we say the Nigerian project as a United Nation, you know, old again.
No old.
You know, old.
For what?
We have come to the realization of this fact. The Nigerian project, you know, old. You know, old.
For what?
You know, old. President Bubu no know. Say he don't use Lagos State Governor Sanwo-Olu take divide this country for October 20th, 2020. When they kill our innocent brothers and sisters for Lekki. That day, Nigeria became a divided nation. That day now we sign up. Now that day we gain independence as a divided nation. And if they're so weak that this nation should continue, we'll fair go. Then we will come get interest, the regions won't get interest. We can't come back. Say, oh yeah, waiting you to bring come table. Waiting you to bring come table. We'll come analyze them. From there, we'll come if we will continue or not.
We'll not keep quiet again. A country where they love cow more than human being. A country where the leader value cow more than you not be, and you call that a country? No, it is not a country. It is not a country. Let every man go their own separate way. This marriage is not working. Everybody go. IGP, you have never ordered for the arrest of criminals in our country. Yeah, God bless you, sir.
Yes, talk about it.
Yes, what is not good is bad.
Dr. Masibi, I greet you and I greet my brother dear when I work together there. So my name is Comrade Fati Orukmi, the president of the Traders Welfare Union.
Yes, sir. Good evening, sir.
Well done, my brother.
Yes, sir.
The truth of the matter is, do you hear me?
Yes, sir, we hear you.
For this country, we know the one.
Yes, sir.
Because God don't naturally share the country before. South, South, South East, South West, and Northern Nigeria. Now the Oyibo people come make mistakes, come bring all of us together. We know the one because the benefit when Hausa people they enjoy, we know they enjoy it here.
No.
If you check the power of corridor, Mr. President, pull Fulani people for power of corridor. Put Hausa people for power of corridor. Go reach our NFPC for Niger Delta here.
Yeah.
Go reach FPDC. Now, Hausa people, now they'll be the head for that place. So that's their agenda. It not will feel complete by the grace of God.
Amen.
That's their agenda not will work because if you see what they happen for this Nigeria now, most especially our South here, now some leaders be the problem to South.
Yes, sir.
Now they be the problem. You see the way Kogi State governor come out to talk about coronavirus. Yes. They don't need vaccine for Kogi State.
Mm.
He come out, he talk openly. Then you see the way Oundo governor come out talk say, may they come up for inside bush. Yes. May they come up for that bush. Who want rent as they come down?
Yes, no.
If our South leaders talk together with one mind, talk like that, you see, I say the killing will stop.
Yes, sir.
Okay, check Benin Auchi Road now. Every day now, I'm a victim of it. Fulani has made a carry cow. They don't stop our motor, lie us down for road. This is a good wage. They need to rob people. They lie us down for road. And they tell you the truth, I'm a victim of it. The outbreak and the disaster where they happen for all our highway. Now the outside people, they carry cow, the Fulani has men and they carry out. Go to the Auchi Road, they're there. Go out the road, they're there. They don't take over everywhere. What did our South leaders do? What do they talk? So in order to tell me, to tell Mr. President, Muhammad Buhari, all done and done.
Now so?
If you like to say, why arrest everybody, can I go for a second and go put for underground there? One day, you know what he meant for that show rock.
Now so?
The government will come and he will pass.
Mm.
So the South leaders, they need to wake up. They need to wake up. I know the PDP, I know the APC, me, I know the any political party.
Now so?
The leaders need to wake up. Now be the problem. What would they get?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. God bless you, sir. Thank you, sir. My brother, he don't use hammer. He don't hammer that. We don't fear anybody again.
The only thing they can do is to kill the flesh, and that is when God.
No,
when God give them the right, and God cannot give them the right.
You don't give una.
You cannot give the spirit.
God don't give you allow una.
You can't give the spirit. You know, una no cannot chop today. Una, which other die remain again for life when we never die for this country? Which other death? Because they wear cloth they cover body. Which death remain again? How many Nigerians feel boldly come out tell me say that they do genuine job? And they will boast of 100,000 for their account.
Genuinely.
And that 100,000 for their account, they're not going to touch them in the next 30 days. Mona, come out. How many Nigerians think come out? Say, if they do genuine job, that will not be debt. It's not a shame to us as a nation. A nation of over 200 million people. 90 million are poor.
Suffering.
Telling me rubbish.
The nation have been divided though. Not. One of the Arabs, I don't divide them. What I don't divide them today. Not.
Go your way.
South.
Go your way.
West.
Go your way.
East.
Go your way.
Four nation.
Go your way.
We don't divide them today. Make Bubu, make all of them a year to Apostle Alfred and Victor. We don't share them.
And we don't share them.
We don't share them.
Go.
Everybody go your way.
Go your way.
We don't share them.
Go your way.
We don't share them. Everybody go to your home. And let us defend our territory. Funny enough, our governors, I don't know what you are fear. You people cannot. Oh God.
May they protect their governorship seats now. May they continue. Someday, all of us will carry our bag for head and we'll come up for the state for them. Because now governorship, now it's very, very important. South-South governors cannot come together. South-South governors, the old forum, minister not come. She know the cash now. The old forum, the old forum minister, minister not come. She know the cash now. May it all of you open mouth. They tell us, say, now then get the borderlands of Nigeria. So, Southerners should keep quiet.
When Buhari give free visa to all the Fulanis, what you not do? When they laugh. People were clapping. When Buhari give free visa to Fulani, do you think they were foolish? To invade and collect your land, kill your people. They by South South people illiterate. You claim to be educated, you get an illiterate. Now to the fight to yourself. The real issue with the grant. I never see all of them that they condemn. When I go put for an award, they just say enough. Mm-mm. My brother, at the very this evening.
For me, we don't really do what we know how to do best. And when I don't say we know the carry the talk. We the D spiritually. The nation has been divided.
As of today.
One, two, three, four.
Everybody go your own way.
Everybody, you go your own way.
Period.
Who define 2023? Go find the 2023 inside your own region. Because Nigeria, you know what I mean. You're only deceiving yourself. But this is it. It's a strong warning to Nigerian government. Una the turn water for cup.
Now, we come for una will collect.
Una tea say the cup no go full. Someday the cup go full. And when the cup full, Nigerians will rise up and decide their fate. I don't know how that will happen, but someday that will happen. We are saying that we will join our voice with Sunday in Ondo State to condemn the evil act that has been perpetrated by the Fulani herdsmen for years.
Nothing.
And as such, these Fulani herdsmen must vacate the shores and borders of our land. As a matter of fact, the North has more population as far as we are concerned in Nigeria as a state. They should go back to their state. We have 19 states in the north. Let them go back to their states. Their state, as far as we are concerned, has one of the biggest landmarks. They have large states and large landmarks. When developed nations, they look, say, we need to stop to they eat beef meat. They don't devise alternative on other sources of meat. We they kill ourselves for one dirty cow. For cow, for animals. Person go carry cutlass, slaughter human being.
No feeling.
Because say he won't make a cow feed for the farm.
No feeling.
When I see that, when I see that, they tell me, say, more na suffer, more no fight. What is war? What is war? Now, if I don't eat today,
order na die.
Maybe war the fight so.
Order na die.
Do you know if I'm eating today? Una know if I don't eat today, a nation will rise, wake up every morning. We are fighting war. Now I say, no fight war. What is war? The generation when see war and they fear. See, I'm going to show you my own picture. This is a child. This picture, so.
Voting.
Now, what? No, we don't know the vote. Now, one small boy, when I jump for Wasota.
Okay.
For Edo State here. Small boy. Now I call him. Oh boy, how are you? Say, fine. Where your papa, where your mama? Say, you don't know where they dey. Shut up your mouth, who you dey lie give? He say, I don't know where they dey. You don't know where your papa and your mama dey. Who you dey stay with? He say, you dey stay with one of your friend for Tech Simon.
Jesus.
Waiting you call the fine for Wasota this morning. He say, he dey find waiting, he go chop.
Jesus.
You dey find waiting, he go chop this morning. You don't bath. They don't need to tell me to never bath for like 2 weeks, I'll be 2 months. They don't need to tell me. Luckily, where I come and talk to him, the person went near me get boutique. Then the man say, Oya, come, take this bucket, go back, see sponge, see soap, go bath, because the man get boutique. He said, if you bath finish, come back, I will give you new clothes and new shoe, may you wear. He said, I will give you money, make you go house back. Then the boy say, wait till I go shop tomorrow. Oh! I come ask the boy, where till you go like learn? He say go like learn mechanic. Ah! Now I remember Osaro automobile mechanic. Now I say, but Mr. Osaro shop dey far. This boy, he dey Wasota. How you go take go work for there?
Where why would they sleep?
Now I open my purse. I give him 200 naira. Now which I get to? Now I give him 200 naira. And I say, boy, he says, sir, there's a peace of the Lord be with you. Now I leave and come out. Not be war, that small pikin they fight so. A child who is living without his parents. Without his parents. Which other war again that child they go through? A child that will have to beg on a daily basis to feed.
All of a day, all the children they ring road. All the children they main gate under the overhead bridge. They're everywhere, no parents. IGP, you know, order. To say, take the children out of the street to see how we can make life good for them. Boo boo, well done. Congratulations, continue to be the president for Kao. Continue to be the president of Kao Republic, not before Nigeria. What you now do today, it don't really tell us, say, we are not one. Spiritually, we have divided. Even if we go gather 200 pastors to pray for the unity, forget it. Now, you want to talk and read this evening. I want to control my anger. That's why I talk and reach. Una good night. Now, bye-bye.
Now we don't hear from Apostle Alfred Uyinusa. Let us know what you think for this matter. Go to comment section, make you put your own for there. And before you go, I beg, try make you subscribe to Dan ARG YouTube so that make you for day current with all the things where they happen for Nigeria. So make I leave you with this video, make you help us share them. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.